shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant soul, gather unto me. This is a joyous end.
That must be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. I should have used my head here, too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's got to be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. That's one down. Keep it up. That's two down. There's gotta be more. Track down those barrier cores. All right, that's the last one. Funny how they always seem to be one step ahead of us.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better add that to the list. Should be good for now. You rigged a bunch of public phone booths, not this one. The mark's white.
Hold on, Mari.
No. Keep looking. The hang of this.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Now I just need a telephone card.
Let's check around the shopping district.
Here. You were hungry.
What do you think it wants?
I think this dog knows something. There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
I'm sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Like someone dropped something.
Guess why things didn't exactly work out. Let's get to Shibuya Station. We had a rental locker there that we used for dead drops. Sounds like Rinko put something there.
Thank you.
Use it well, kid.
See someone's psychic trail.
Shall serve as the foundation of a new world.
So, she's using the spirit transmission lines to get around. Same as ever, even as a spirit.
And one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
Looks like Rinko kept looking for Erika, even after her death. See what's in the locker. That's Rinko. She left this key and a note in case she couldn't find Erika.
You think Rinko went to the apartment in the note?
Yeah, she said she would. I'd call that a promise.
Who's Erika?
She was one of us. She had the affinity. She was gonna fight alongside us. But Rinko didn't want her getting involved. Man, this place used to be overrun with teamers back in the day.
What's a teamer?
You're making me feel ancient. Reasons to fight. That freak in the mask.
Ghostwire
Okay, it's down. Rise!
These are the apartments she mentioned. Building C's gotta be somewhere.
All right, I'll look around. Do this for long.
this is the place.
Something feels off.
Getting bad vibes. Search around.
They were really stocking up.
Is that Rinko? Wait, someone else is there.
I remember her from the hospital. She's with him.
I knew we were dealing with a fake.
They must have taken Rinko when she came here looking for Erika. Guess they were taking care of the cats together.
I guess the cat's out of the bag, huh?
You could say that.
Good. Then I don't have to sneak around anymore. I'll just leave you in here. What the?
She disappeared.
She's around somewhere. Find her.
KK, I'll hold her back. Get her now.
Rinko, damn, you screwed up bad.
I'm trying to make up for it. Hurry.
KK. Over there!
Rinko! Don't think I've forgiven you!
Yeah, well, I didn't expect you to. But we can at least fight together again, can't we?
Well, maybe. It all depends on you. Rinko, hold her back a little longer.
We're taking Rinko back. We're back outside.
I don't see Rinko. Find her.
This looks like that park from before.
So she broke off from Rinko and bolted.
Where's Rinko?
Oh, thank God. Glad you're okay.
Yeah. We're fine. But what about you?
Nothing to worry about.
You sure about that?
I'm me again. Plus, I picked up a few things from that whole experience. I know where the fog around here is coming from now. I'll fill you in.
Now? Let me find a pen or something.
No need. The nice thing about being in this form is that the physical doesn't hold me back anymore. I'll just transmit it to you now. The rest is up to you, boys.
Get on those new Tory gates. Apartment blocks always give me a bad feeling. They're just too quiet. Push it! Back off! Just like that.
Nope. Getting through this. I can't do this for long. Get out! Looks like we're getting close now.
Keep your guard up. The enemy's bound to try something sooner or later.
Wish, quit it!